Hello and welcome back. I'm John, Danish YouTuber from Denmark. Now it's Monday morning. It's 9:18. And I'm ready to drive American truck today. But I just need some water. So I had to get some more cola later today. I've only it's about 4 liters. So, but I got my YouTube man and money on Friday, but I have little money left, like a little bit more than $10. Yes. But I got off my bed and I'm ready to drive. Yes, cheers. Cheers. I don't drink coffee. Yes, I drink coffee, but not in my daily life. If someone offer me a cup of coffee, I will drink, but I don't buy coffee. I did that many years when I was smoking cigarettes. I was drinking coffee. The whole first things I did was to make coffee in the morning. Then out on my balcony and smoke 2 cigarettes. Then I didn't drink coffee all day and smoke like 15 cigarettes. One cigarette every hour I was awake. So I don't do that anymore and I hope I will never have to smoke again. But I'm going to drive my Trucker Olsen and I'm driving in CanaDreams. CanaDreams roads is like that. You have long roads with trees to right and left, and that's not much different. So I'm not complaining about that, but I'm happy we got the CanaDream map. But it's not a good way to design roads like that. You have to. Yes, if you like to make your roads just simple, you have to do it different, because you cannot do that, make 10,000 kilometers of roads just look the same with trees to right and left. You have to try to change the trees and the textures. Like on the Russian open spaces map, you have to try to change the terrain. Yes, you don't have to build big mountains, lakes, but you have to sometimes you have to make. Yes, welcome to American Truck Simulator. And we have good news. We got the Utah scenery. That's 21 October today, so we have the Utah. We have the Utah state in November, and I'm driving with my Trucker Olsen. Yes, I have, of course, I drive with the coast to coast version 2.81. Yes, sir. I just wake up 20 minutes ago. I was sleeping. And this is the CanaDream. I got the AI traffic pack, but that's the Jazzycat, American Truck. Then I got the motorcycles. Yes. No, if you are making some many thousand miles of roads, you have to make a little bit change. How you make, you cannot just make 10,000 miles of road just with trees to left or right. That will not work, because it's not so fun to drive. Just let me close the screen. Yes, I had to write down what time I did start recording. You said 9:20, but I think that was later. do that. It's 9:15 a.m. when it starts, so that's 9, 10, 11, 12, 12:15 at 20 minutes. That's 12:40. Yes, a little bit before 12:40 p.m. I have to open the screen. No, let's make a progress history. I'm level 12. Total driving distance 9,000 miles. Roads explored 8.7. Delivery finish 14. Delivery cancel 0. Total game time spent 19 days 13 hours. Playing times 16 hours. Yes, I got $22,000. I own the bank a lot of money. But I think I just buy my driver number 3 last time I did that. My garage make $9,200, and I have to pay the bank like $8,800. So my driver covers my payment to the bank, but I'm not really. Yes, I make the money. I make is what I'm doing myself. So, and I have an active job from some tides. From Labrador City in Canada to Rouge Noranda, that's in Quebec. Got 38 hours left and I just start driving. I'm still in Labrador City and drive all the way down back here to Bale Commune. I've been there, but I drive up here because I've already been driving there. And I drive around here. I cannot say, that's some French name. And I will always drive there. Then I drive up here to there. So there's a little bit longer because I drive up here. Of course, I like to explore this road. But the roads in Canada is like much that you have long roads with trees to left and right. I understand there's one person, he sits and makes that alone. It's not possible. He cannot build whole Canada alone, but when you build the roads like that, you have to make just a little bit change. You have to change how you put the trees, and you have to change the terrain a little bit. But he does that somewhere. Is on this road up to Labrador. He has changed the terrain a little bit, so it goes a little bit up and a little bit down. Yes. But let's try. I'm not complaining about the CanaDream map, but you cannot just build 10,000 miles with trees to the right and left. So you have to spend some time to make a little change in the textures and build a rest area. You have to build a little bit to look small houses. Just a small village, just something, just a little bit. You have to spend some hours to do something. So.
Okay, yes. Here we go.
But I'm in Labrador City and I did explore the whole city. But the city was nice, nothing wrong with the city, so I have to drive around and explore the whole city. So we are ready to drive to Bale Commune. Yes. No. Test the horn. Yes.
Okay.
have a trailer of cheese from Labrador City.
Turn right.
So, back on the road again with a trailer of cheese, and what we have 11 is that's my mouse moving. So I have this long wire in my mouse, and when I put my mouse down it keep moving. Around midnight in the game, and my country is 9:30 a.m. in the morning, so it's leaving Labrador City. Yes, now we have this long road with trees to right and left, but this one we have to change the train.
Turn right.
Change the terrain on this road. It goes a little bit up and go down and turn to left and right, that's fine. But you have to change how you put the trees. You have to put the tree a little bit different sometimes. But I understand it takes a really long time to just to build this road. It takes a long time to do that, so I understand that. But when you do that, you have to change how you put the trees just a little bit sometimes. You have to build a rest area, you have to build a small town just a little bit to look at. Maybe just one lake or two lakes. And edit the terrain, change the terrain a little bit, so you just have a little bit of hill somewhere. And but you have changed how the now look there in front here. The terrain, the road goes up a little bit to the left. You have a small hill. That's fine. But then you should have changed the tree lines. truck start to stop when I'm going uphill. I had to put a bigger engine inside. I have the smallest engine, 370 horsepower. But I did upgrade the gearbox yesterday. I spent $60,000 to upgrade my truck to the 220 gallons fuel tank, and I did upgrade the gearbox, and I got the day cab cabin, the sleeper cabin. But now it's dark, I cannot see anything. When it's dark, you cannot see much. You see these trees, but you have to change anyway. Yes, and you can put some rocks, and you can put some wood logs. Something you can do that. Place some rocks somewhere and some piles of wood logs. And change the textures on the grass. Just make some change in the texture sometimes, then you can change the textures on the roads. Yes, that's a good trick to change the textures on the roads. So it's not the same always, then change the textures on the grass. Yes, the designer of the map, Ross in Open Spaces, he's very good to do this. Make this very long road and then change just the textures, the changing on road, and change the textures on the grass, and then he built the trees different. And he makes new and small hills. But I was back last night, Sunday, to drive with my John Wood, and I made 440 videos. I'm just uploading the last three videos, and I did talk about we had the Utah State in like three weeks in November, and I will explore the Utah State with my John Wood. Watch on wood profile. Yes. But of course, I don't have when I drive my John Wood with a default American truck simulator. I don't have all this. So even the roads is like this. It's very good because if you have, you can make this long flights. Yes, we have. I still have all this. I have Washington State, I have that, I have Oregon, I still have everything. And now I can expand my routes. Yes, I can take